Welcome back, party people. Montavilla Jazz Fest, 10th annual. You're here for the second show at the Portland Metro Arts venue. Let's give a big round of applause for everyone who is in the audience. Oh, hi! Friends are here. This is exciting. Like I said, it's the 10th annual Montavilla Jazz Festival presented by Accelerator Design Studios. All of this weekend's concerts that are happening right here at Portland Metro Arts are presented by Washman, and today's concert at PMA are sponsored by the Montavilla Sewing Center. So a big round of applause for all of our sponsors that make these shows happen. Thank you so much. So before I introduce our next performers, I'm Meg Samples Morrow. I'm the executive director for Portland Jazz Composers Ensemble. So if you saw us last night at Mount Tabor, thanks so much for coming out. I also host a radio show on KMHD from Monday through Friday from 10 to noon. So if you hear the AM bridge, you'll know that I do like jazz. I will say that. I'm really excited for this next performance, and we have a few housekeeping things. One thing is please silence all of your cell phones if you haven't already. Wait for a break in the music if you need to use the restroom or leave the room. Just wait for the next song. It's a good time to enter and exit. And please no flash photography. You can take photos with your phone, but we just ask that you take the flash off of that. And then if you post the photos, please tag Montavilla Jazz or any of these great performers that you're going to see up here, because they are also online. This next quartet, I got to hear a little bit of the sound check, and I'm really excited for you to hear the way these four interact. Ryan Meagher, who happens to be the artistic director for PJCE, leads a lot of different groups throughout Portland. Maybe you see him playing guitar with his cowboy jazz ensemble. He teaches at a lot of places around town. He's also one of the founding members of Montavilla Jazz. So he's had his hand in a lot of different projects, but he always seems to bring new energy and sort of this excitement to the jazz scene that I really appreciate. And he's put together this quartet with that in mind. I always like to say when I'm hearing something that's a little more adventurous, or if I'm playing something on the radio that I think maybe not the typical jazz fan is going to really know what to latch on to, I think about it as almost coloring outside the lines, right? You learn where the lines are, but then sometimes you want to change the picture up a little bit, and that's what these guys are going to do. They're going to change the picture up a little bit. They're going to take some leaps. They're going to color outside the lines, and that's kind of the spirit of Montavilla Jazz. So without further ado, please welcome to the stage Ryan Meagher on guitar, Ralph Alessi on trumpet, Peter Epstein on alto sax, and Mark Ferber on drums.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for being here. That was a new tune that was written specifically for this group. I called it Edge Lords. That's kind of like a newer one of those words that they add to the dictionary every year. It's just basically they're the worst kind of people in the world that live online. They're the kind of people that would only say stuff online that they would never say to another person's face. So that was for them. Edgelords. I wrote that piece for this group specifically. Almost all of the music today that you're going to hear was written for this group because this is sort of a dream group for me. You're listening to Ralph Alessi on the trumpet. Yeah. And this is Peter Epstein on the alto saxophone. Marr Ferber is playing drums. And we are going to continue with another new tune. It's called Softly, Alonzo Morning Sunrise.
Thank you.
quickly now, quickly. Thank you. That was a new tune called Snakin' It. And it's sneaky, like a snake. It's a weird title. It came from, I'm in this fantasy baseball league with a bunch of jazz/baseball dorks. Some of the best musicians that I know are in this group, and it came from that. There's a thing called a snake draft. It's way too nerdy to talk about on stage, so I just need to move along. But Snakin' It. We're going to play some more music. We have a new one called Rope Burn next. Here's Rope Burn. I wanted to say thank you for being here. It's a Labor Day weekend, and it's hot out there, but it's a beautiful day. You could be doing something outside, but instead you're inside listening to weird music, and that's really cool. You are cool people. yeah, thank you. So thank you to y'all. Here's Rope Burn.
Thank you.
Thanks. We have a couple more for you. I wrote this one today. I wrote it for my uncle Paul, who is going through some hard times right now, and he was really my inspiration into getting into music. He bought me my first guitar. I think he taught me like how to play Sweet Home Alabama or something like that. He's a really great musician, great guitar player, but that was, you know, it's kind of an easy thing to learn. So an early influence and a great dude. He got me a job as a cue card guy on Saturday Night Live and Conan O'Brien. Like that's the kind of Uncle Paul is. This is for Uncle Paul.
Thank you.
Thank you. We have one more for you. You've been listening to Marr Ferber on the drums. This is Ralph Alessi on the trumpet. This is Peter Epstein on the alto saxophone. Peter, you have roots here in Portland, right? You lived here for a while?
Did live here for a little while, yeah.
As a kid, teenager?
Teenager and adult.
Yeah.
Yeah,
nice.
Born in Eugene, grew up in Corvallis, then moved to Portland.
Yeah. And Mark, you've seen a Portland Trailblazers game before, I think, right? Yeah, that's Mark's connection to Portland. Clyde Drexler, yeah, he does that one. All right, thank you. My name is Ryan Meagher. Thanks for being here. I like to write music for people or places. Sometimes, kind of both. That's kind of usually my kernel of inspiration in writing stuff. This is for neither, but cats are people too, right? This is for my dearly departed Buster cat that passed away kind of tragically, actually, about a year ago, a little over a year ago. And he was a cool cat. People thought he was a dog because you could, like, call him and he would, like, lick you. It was weird. He was like a dog-like cat. And yes, and he was weird. He was a real weird cat. So this is for Buster.
Thank you.
Yeah, big round of applause for the quartet you just heard. Ryan Meagher, Ralph Alessi, Peter Epstein, Mark Ferber. And there's more. It doesn't end there. Next up for the 10th annual Montavilla Jazz Festival is the Mount Hood Community College Jazz Combo. It's happening right now over at Vino Veritas Wine Bar and Bottle Shop. It's really close by, and you get 10% off at Vino Veritas with your ticket stub or your email for any ticket to Montavilla Jazz. So you can check that out. On your way out the door here, you can also see all the great merch from CDs from Ryan to other artists that you've heard on the festival lineup so far, plus our t-shirts for the 10th annual Montavilla Jazz Fest, so check it out. One last thing is that there is a great raffle going on right now, a grand prize raffle for a three-night stay for two in New Orleans. You can see more details, montavillajazz.org, or you can check it out there. Thanks so much for coming today, and see you at the next thing. Okay, bye.